zardi ka rang in it, and now I'm mixing it well. Chili flakes, chaat masala, dhaniya powder, a little lal mirch, jeera, and add salt according to your taste buds. Now we mix it well. Now I am adding chopped onion, tomatoes, and green chilies. Mix it well.